guys, we would like to explain how works new version of the auxiliary tank for 690. First thing, we were able to hide the tank in the motorbike. It doesn't add any extra dimension to the motorbike, and you keep the original handling while having here more than 6 liters of gas, which gives you over 100 kilometers full range or over 70 miles full range, which is good for adventure riding, I believe. We were able to fit it in because we took away the OEM airbox and we have replaced it with a new solution. We call it small airbox with foam filter from Twin Air. We were curious how it works with the engine, so we went to Dinojet test and power, it's 5 to 8% higher in comparison to the stock airbox, between 2.5 and 6.5 torques. So we believe this is good bonus to this auxiliary tank. Now I would like to explain how you can use actually the tank. You have two options. The first option is you use this as reserve. It means you close the petcock, you run first the OEM tank, after you dry it, you open the petcock, use this as reserve. Second option, you keep open the petcock and then you use both tanks at the same time. This is good if you do rally riding or more hardcore enduro, because first you dry in the auxiliary tank and you lose the weight on top. And the last thing, you're asking very often if you can refuel only from one side. No, or theoretically it's possible, but the fuel line in between is so tiny actually that it would take ages. So practically it's faster to refuel the auxiliary tank from here and the main tank from the back. Guys, that's all. You can read more details about the auxiliary tank on rallygarage.com.